Being a goofball.
Uh-oh. Tilda has made an appearance. Oh no, you went for something, I think. Maybe. Okay, I've got that, got that. Let's run down here. Oh wow, well, this was fun. Exercise and stupidity.
Why was there so much 9mm on the ground?
Because I was opening it up and putting it in the box so that if we had to, yeah, that. For reference, those packs ain't worth shit except for in transport.
Gotta stop watching it, it's loud.
Yeah, I know. Fucking jackhammer. Crude oils I can too. Fucking used almost 6,000 crude last night. Then I don't know what Rusty did with all my hardened lumber.
Fuck. Sold it.
I can't sell it, thank God, but...
Sold it to another player.
Used or dropped it, known him. Server for like half an hour earlier, Peach. The same one like this, but the more high popped one there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not even fucking like 10 minutes in, man. I kept getting popped. I was like, holy fuck.
You're somebody's bitch.
Pretty much.
Yeah, they on might need to switch to a different lighting system, but
nah, they look fine. It's just the black is so dark, but it's the only thing that really shows damage well. I don't know why we didn't log out at like 20. I hate how long it takes to fucking.
Well, it was your bedtime anyway, so I mean, you know.
2 extra mining helmets now. Nice.
Maybe that's what I'm doing.
What?
Parakeets. I have plenty of them here. But...
yeah, because I keep putting them in there to make sure you've got them.
70. I have almost 100 of them here. Fucking need repair kits here.
I don't know, I use them, but I don't use them like a certain person we know did.
Like, it probably lets his shit get to like a 2/3 health and then it repairs it.
I mean, the only time I repair anything outright is like just now, repairing everything forward. I don't think I got enough ammo.
I don't. I'm gonna fight Horde from the bottom.
Oh, so you're going to get in the pit and fight?
Fuck, I'd be dead the first minute. Finally caught the guy in Pennsylvania, did they?
Yeah.
That motherfucker is a G.
They got greedy entering that guy's house, otherwise they wouldn't have found him.
Well, they still only found him a day later.
Yeah.
love how everybody gathers around and takes a picture with the guy that took them 14 days to capture. You see that shit?
No.
That
they literally all gathered around with them, with the two dogs that found them, and took a picture with them, like proud that they caught them. But I'm like, fucking took you 14 days to catch this motherfucker, guys. Come on. He should have never escaped. He was found by a fucking dog that wasn't even from that area. Found by a dog in Detroit. Almost
well, we know this thing's good at blowing up rocks. Step inside. Are we running the guns yet? Or no?
No, wait until things start to...
Oh, here he comes. Let's walk up three. That's where our corner block's going. Where I was standing. They're stepping up on that block now. The what?
That block was steel.
Yes.
That hatch closed?
Making sure. Yes. It is closed. We'll hear the shotgun go off if it's. Or we should. Bomber, bomber, bomber. You want me to keep the guns on?
No, it's fine.
Shotgun's back there working. Oh, hell. Bomber. Bomber standing up. Okay, he's down. Always not. Fuck. What was that? Entire front section? Broke through the windows. Bars are going on this side.
Turn that side gun on.
Do what?
Turn that side gun on, because that side can get a little damage.
They're in? My side, they're in? Popper on my side? I'm dead?
This time.
Move. Electric cop. I'm saying holy macaroni. Macarena, boys. Oh, no way.
They took out the whole ramp, the whole pass.
Yeah, that's what I just saw.
Yeah, I came around one time and it was falling. I was like, okay.
You got a conga line.
Yeah, I know. I'm working that conga line. Just fine, taking a couple steps, crouching down and working them. That's why I'm doing it as close to the pit as I can, because I fall into it and I don't have to deal with them until I come back around. Oh, broken. Where's that spring? I'm writing too much up on that gun. Prepare me, please. Behind you, behind you. pit to my advantage. If you stand close to the edge, when you shoot them, sometimes they'll fall down in the pit, and then you get an opportunity to deal with them when they come around.
Trying to get healthy. Down, out. Oh, that felt lovely. Holy fuck guards.
Come on, drugs. Fucking hurry up. Well, our drugs. They're good for the soul.
I got fucking almost 600 kills.
I don't know how much I've got. I'm gonna run back to the base and grab some blocks to get over.
Cause I don't even have a Jeep, it's inside.
Yep.
And they came around that time and that thing had fallen, I was like, well. Like, that's beautiful.
I mean, we can't say none. That's a... That was a too tall or a too tight.
It's just crazy that it didn't the last time, which was nuts. I don't feel like this was nearly as crazy as the last time.
It had more poppers, more boomers, more, I don't know what they're called, but demolition guys. That's the only difference. Only difference I can see. Temporary way up.
What's crazy is we don't even live in the most dangerous area.
Can I use the book? No.
I will say though that I'm pleasantly happy with the amount of loot you get from Horde Knight now though. It's not bullshit like 3 or 4 bags.
It's gotten a lot better on this run. Grab my vehicle. God damn, they busted through 2. Well, a layer of steel and a layer of
Oh yeah, they were very close to visiting us in our area that we shouldn't have them in, which is very concerning, because if they would have got there, they would have been able to destroy a lot more shit. They were very close to being there. Wee bit concerning. Well, they're about to break through the floor too.
Yeah.
And if they did that, they would have just been in the basement, which is really no. They may be able to jump that stair, that ladder. I don't know how many it's off the ground.
Tell how smart I am today. Look where I parked my truck.
So,
and that bitch is full. Oh, they did break a wall piece back here, but. Look at all the magazines I can read. I can read that.
Yeah, they were very close to visiting us.
Yeah. The ammo we can use back inside.
Oh, that's what really went wrong.
What's that?
They destroyed the light switch somehow to the turret. That's where it went bucking.
Okay.
I didn't see that until just now. I walked up there and I was like, well, there's no switch to the turret. Let's see.
Actually, we'll take the canned goods. I don't have water. Fuel. Motorcycle. Well, I'll be exercising today. Well, my dumbass left to just took my truck out, set it at the bottom of the pit to pick up all the bags instead of being smart like Peach and setting it up at the top. I know where you're going.
Me?
Yeah.
Where?
Sell your ass off. Trader man.
So much useless sheet. Not trying to hold on to this shit forever.
True. So how come we have 120 million of everything? Because I hold on to it.
I sell it. I don't give a damn anymore. Like, shit's becoming so common, it's not even funny. It's like, stuff that I can't get them, I hold on to. Like the level 6 tools I hold on to, but like level 6 impacts, no, they're gone. all these stupid pills, like, I don't keep them, like, they're pointless anyway.
It's a little storm going right now.
That's like the biggest problem is the trader doesn't have enough room. He doesn't buy enough to keep up with how much shit we pull from Horde Knight.
True.
So I still have, I just throw shit on the ground after that. So much brass.
Cash ass or brass. Nobody rides for free.
We don't even use it. Can't tell you the last time we actually used brass. It's such a thing of the past with like bad habits of keeping it.
wanted it to be on this one.